Rock and roll, this song got to number one in the US in March 1988. Got to number two in the UK in July 2009, after Michael passed away. Rock and roll. Still recovering from this cold, so I didn't do too bad there, really. Here's OG, D, E minor, D, and C. That's the verse, and then there's a bit that goes I suppose the end of that verse stays on the C, see the D in it. So D. If you watch the video back on my fingers, you'll be able to see what I'm talking about. And then it goes A minor, E minor. G, E minor, so D. throw a D7 in there if you feel it. So the chorus is G and B minor 7, C and D. G, B minor 7, C and D. And G and B minor 7, C and G diminished. That's a D9 with an added one of them. It's a D9 with an added minor note. So it's one of those Jimi Hendrix chords they call it. She's so heavy, you know. It's on the 5th fret. I play a D9 on the 5th fret and add your little finger. Okay, and that's it. G, B minor 7, C. C with a D in it. And at the end of it, it goes up one notch. Or goes up to an A flat. Anyway, A, C minor 7, C sharp minor, E flat. A flat, C minor 7, and C sharp and E flat. A flat and C minor 7, C sharp and F diminished. Or A flat diminished if you feel like it. Same chord. And it's that chord again, we've moved up one notch. And there we go, rock and roll. I apologise for the vocal. I'm trying. This cold has been there, cold, cough, whatever it is, has been hanging on for a bit now. So hopefully it'll go away sooner and start singing a bit more. Rock and roll.